My name is Ariane Perideaux, and I am auditioning for the role of Michelle. My phone number is... And my height is 5'3", and I do not have any representation at this time, and I'm also live in Shreveport, Louisiana. Thanks for watching. Okay, we're dealing with an even number of people here, so no one should feel left out. Now, Jordan keep the guys as friends, and Janice help us. But Carl and Janice do make good tennis partners. And I do like Jordan looking over my contracts. So let's trade me for Brian and you for Carl. Ah, no, that won't work, because you guys won't have any fun without me. So let's trade you for Brian. No. Jan loves his cooking. She'll never trade him. Let me see. Hey, I was working on something here.
You were working on foolishness. We're not picking teams for dodgeball. Have you been sticking your hair glue?
Ha ha, hell. I know what I'm talking about. A divorce is not just the end of a marriage. Friendships are affected, and usually broken up. It's human nature to take sides, and that's how it starts.
But there's no side to pick.
Well, I'm on your side.
Michelle.
And his. I love you both. And I support you. If you think it is what's best for the both of you.
Broken mobile, they need Jordan. I know this isn't his fault. What does that mean?
Maybe we'll see you every other Christmas, Les. Who is Alex Campbell?
A dude who kind of looks like a lady, but I believe it's dude, who has a little piece of sports knowledge.
You lied to me.
No, I didn't.
You didn't tell me that your new co-host is a chick.
That's right. I didn't tell you, so I didn't lie.
Not telling me makes you look guilty.
What?
Uh-huh. Lying by omission. Oh, no, baby. My head is as clear as a bell. You deliberately omitted, left out, forgot to mention that your new co-host is a woman, a pretty woman. You did this because you knew how I would react. And by you doing that, it's called lying by omission. I got something for this. A dude? Really? You must think I'm a fool. Well, I got your fool, buddy boy.